New with this hour, Morehead City officials say Sue Ellen Leonard, the wife of Pastor Nathaniel Leonard, has died. The Leonards and their children were involved in a car crash last Sunday night at the intersection of U.S. Highway 70 and Hestron Drive. The driver responsible, Cody Schulz, is now facing more charges after the passing of Sue Ellen. We are still working to learn how Nathaniel is doing. He was in the ICU as of last week.